Hey everyone, this is my first vlog on my channel, and as it is Christmas Eve today, I thought I would share with you guys everything that I've done leading up to Christmas since Thanksgiving. We started a little early this year in terms of getting ready, but I hope you enjoy. Excuse the poor sound quality, I'm still working on it, I'm on a learning curve, but I hope you enjoy and it inspires you for maybe next Christmas, or at least gets you into the spirit. So right now we're getting some Christmas cards together. This past November, my mom,
hello,
she went to a crafting convention down in Atlanta, and she brought home all of this great material. And right now we're just laying down the design, so these are completely detachable. They're not stuck on yet, but look how pretty some of these papers are. Like, this is so shiny, reflective. You could see my phone in it. And we're kind of just designing it out and layering it before we decide to adhere everything to each other, and then we'll decide on the greeting in a bit. We are now going to decorate the Christmas tree. What are my parents doing? They're watching Star Trek. So Sam and I here are going to decorate. Yay. We are having some technical difficulties with light. We have to tie the little strings to the baubles now.
Yes, we do.
How are you faring?
Me? I'm fine, you know? It's like tying your shoe, just like 50 times and smaller.
Alright, I pretty much have my table clear. This is my cookie jar, Alfred. Isn't he cute? And now, I'm ready to wrap some gifts.
There's a lot of wrapping paper in this box. I think it's just brown paper. So I wanted to keep things simple. So that's nice, but I think it's like 3 feet by 150 feet of just wrapping paper. So that's a lot. Okay.
And here is my giant pile of gifts for my Friendsmas exchange tomorrow. I try to keep it very simple, so for the wrapping, instead of putting ribbon on it, I kind of just drew it on. Some of it's like messy like that, so it gives it like more of like a childish kind of hand-drawn feel. Then I have flowers on some others, and some of them have multiple gifts, so I kind of stuck them on together. So yeah. There you have it.
In the true American Christmas spirit, we're going last minute holiday shopping. Why? Because we forgot to pick up every gift for every white elephant exchange that we're doing this year.
Not
so.
Every.
Most.
Right.
Right. So here we go. Hey, this is Sam. You met her a little bit earlier in this video. We just came back earlier today from our last minute Christmas shopping, and we compiled a list of things, or we bought a few things from Bed Bath & Beyond that were under $30 for any Yankee swap that you may be going to or want to participate in. They range from very useful, serious gifts to very impractical and funny kind of gag gifts. So one serious gift you can get is a coffee grinder. If you drink coffee, don't go to Starbucks. Buy a coffee grinder, buy a hot water pot, get it together, get a little nice French press. This coffee grinder is only $30, and we actually got this a couple years ago for a Yankee swap that we do with our family every year, and our uncle, shout out to you Uncle Ming, for stealing our coffee grinder.
He does not drink coffee.
He doesn't even drink coffee. I don't get it. Why? Why? Why do you do this? Anyway, second gift. For another serious gift for the traveler in your life, you can get this Samsonite adapter converter kit. So some gag gift stuff. You can get some ugly Christmas leggings. These are actually fleece lined, so they're really nice, and they were only $10 at Bed Bath & Beyond, so they're super soft, super impractical. We got one in large, extra large, and then one in small, depending on who gets it, so everyone can share and have and partake. Yeah, what do you think?
You can probably find leggings that aren't as ugly, but these are cute, kind of-ish, maybe. I don't know.
I guess. I have a bad fashion sense. But on top of that, to make it up to our $30 quota, we included a Starbucks gift card that was around $10, just to, you know, sweeten the deal, because...
Who wants leggings?
Yeah, some people
even
really don't
want
them.
Especially if you're a guy. Who wants leggings?
Oh my gosh, Pat would wear them, though.
Because he's Pat.
Yeah. Our cousin Pat is crazy. We love him though.
Last gift.
You have trouble pooping? Squatty potty. Have trouble being discreet while carrying your squatty potty? Portable squatty potty. It folds up and then you can take it with you.
And that's it. That's everything I've done this year to get ready for Christmas. If you want to see some more from my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, give it a like. Give me a comment down below. Tell me what you're doing this holiday season. How do you spend it? Who do you spend it with? And I hope you guys have an amazing holiday and a happy new year. Bye!